Hello my friends, bit of a change of scenery today. Just gone for a bit of a run, did a bit of meditation, kickstarting the day well, going to the races today. Yo! I just wanted to touch base on the week that was. It was a brilliant week. I feel like a massive shift in momentum has changed a lot of the dynamics, and it took a lot of self-discovery to find that out. I've now got investors circling, which is awesome. I have picked up some new brands to be involved with, to sell partnerships and sponsorships. And Funlocker, the platform, is getting a lot closer to kicking off. And by the end of the year, there'll be something for me to show you. Now, I do want to reiterate that. I've had a couple of people, some very close to me, sort of mentioned that, should you have started this journey a little bit later when you're more down the track? And my answer to them have both been no, because I started off this journey, and let's start again, it's my journey, on what a startup goes through. And if I didn't do it from the start, it wouldn't be authentic enough for me to be able to tell this story. So I'm a pretty honest guy. I'll treat things as they come. And what I've realized is that because this is my journey, I've got to realize that people will have their opinions and thoughts, but I'm not going to waver from what I'm about to create. I'm looking forward to continuing on these video blogs. It's a bit chilly out here today. I look forward to continuing these blogs, taking you through what I'm going through, because that is just who I am. Over and out, everybody. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Let's kick some butt.